So I just saw Terminator Genesis, which is the fifth Terminator movie in the series. First one with Arnold, second one with Arnold and the Silver Cop, okay? The third one was Arnold and the female Terminator. Fourth one is with Christian Bale, serving his role as John Connor, and the Terminator who infiltrates his unit and has the human heart, okay, which this movie does not carry forward on that storyline, okay. And what I thought was interesting is how